at this point in American history, if you're flying more than one American flag at a time, you're just racist. All right? Because the first flag says, I'm proud to be an American. But the second one says, and I think you know what that really means. And the third flag just equals one Confederate flag. That's the new exchange rate, right? Three American to one Confederate.